strengthening of what was already one of our most important alliances. So I want to thank her personally for the excellent, our commitment to the defense and security of North Korea, including extended deterrence, is unwavering. We had extensive discussions about the recent provocations by the DPRK, and we are united in condemning North Korea's continued missile launches, including this week while China was hosting the G20. These launches are provocative. They're a violation of North Korea's obligations internationally. Its nuclear and missile programs are a threat to not only the ROK, but to Japan, other allies in the region, partners in the region, and to the United States.
연초 북한의 핵실험이나 연이은 탄도미사일 발사 등은 한반도는 물론 동북아 지역의 안보를 근본적으로 위협하고 있는데 한미 양국은 북한의 어떠한 도발에도 모든 수단을 다해서 강력히 대응해 나갈 것임을 분명히 밝혀둡니다.